Hello, hope you're all doing okay. This message is for my first period class and my sixth period class. You're all the dual credit speech students, either with Miss Hannigan or Miss Jones. And I just wanted to send a quick message. I'm sure you've seen your Trinity Valley announcements, but I want to make sure that you know that you're not going to have anything, any kind of work, anything due until March 30th. Okay, so this whole week is another break for you. So hang in there with that. And then also the next thing that I want to make sure you are aware of is the drop date of April 9th. And hopefully things will be back to normal before then. But the drop date, you need to keep in mind, if you are not passing the class, you will want to drop the course so you don't get an F on your transcript, which will stay with you forever. So make sure that you're logging in, checking your Trinity Valley email, checking your Canvas account, and staying up to date on those Trinity Valley announcements and your Brownsboro announcements. Okay. Hope you're having a good break, and I'll see you later.